Good morning, children. Now we are going to read the definition of noun. Children, already I sent video about the nouns. I hope you all understand. Now we are going to start reading of the definition noun. N-O-U-N noun. Definition: all, A-L-L, all. N-A-M-E-S names, all names of, O-F of, people, P-E-O-P-L-E, people. Animals, A-N-I-M-A-L-S, animals. Places, P-L-A-C-E-S, places. And things, T-H-I-N-G-S, things are naming words. All names of people, animals, places and things are naming words. These are also called nouns. All naming words are called nouns. All names of people, example, Prashant, Kushal, Krishna Sri, Joshna, like that, all people names. And animals, tiger, giraffe, elephant, like. Places, Hyderabad, Bangalore, Chennai, and park, school, bank, like this. Places. Things. Things mean bat, cat, sorry, bat, pen, pencil, paper, book. These are all things. Things name. Okay? Our naming words. These are called nouns. Okay, children? Common noun. Common noun means general naming words are called common nouns. General, G-E-N-E-R-A-L, general, G-E-N-E-R-A-L, general naming, N-A-M-I-N-G, naming words, W-O-R-D-S, words, R-A-R-E-R, called, C-A-L-L-E-D, called, common nouns, C-O-M-M-O-N-S, common nouns, N-O-U-N-S, nouns, common nouns. Example, boy, woman, W-O-M-A-N, woman. Gardener, gardener, G-A-R-D-E-N-E-R, gardener. School, S-C-H-O-O-L, school. Zebra, J-E-B-R-A, zebra. Bottle, B-O-T-T-L-E, bottle, E-A-G-L-E, eagle, etc. Okay, example of common nouns, you know the children, boy, boy, woman, gardener, school. Okay, like all these names are called common nouns. Proper noun, P-R-O-P-E-R, proper, N-O-U-N noun, proper noun. Proper noun means a particular person, a particular person, P-A-R-T-I-C-U-L-A-R, a particular person, P-E-R-S-O-N, person, place or called proper noun. Example, Chandra, C-H-A-N-D-R-A, Chandra, Kolkata, Wednesday, Sunday, Monday, like this. A particular person, place or day are called proper noun. Okay, examples, a day, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, like that, all these days. And Chandra, particular name, okay, Kolkata and Wednesday, like this. Okay, these are all called proper nouns. P-R-O-P-E-R, proper, N-O-U-N, noun, proper noun. A particular, P-A-R-T-I-C-U-L-A-R, particular person, P-E-R-S-O-N, person, a particular person, place or day are called, C-A-L-L-E-D, called, proper noun, P-R-O-P-E-R, proper, N-O-U-N, noun, proper noun. Examples, E-X-A-M-P-L-E, example, Chandra, C-H-A-N-D-R-A, Chandra, Kolkata, Wednesday, etc. Okay, children? Thank you.